Hello, I'm Dr. Shashi Agarwal. I'm working as a gynecologist in Agarwal Healthcare, Bangalore, India. Insulin is required to keep maternal blood sugars in the target range during pregnancy, which is an important way to avoid complications in the mother as well as the newborn. Insulin as such does not have any side effects on the baby, because it doesn't cross the placenta at all. If insulin is not used when required in pregnancy, it may cause uncontrolled blood sugars in the mother. These high blood sugar crosses to the fetus and causes the baby to produce extra insulin to keep the blood sugars in the normal range. This insulin converts the baby's glucose to fat and causes the baby to become very large at the time of birth. This may be associated with other complications during birth and later. Also, because of the high insulin levels, the baby's glucose levels may fall dangerously low and cause complications. We must make sure that the insulin is stored properly. It is taken at regular intervals. Also, if the insulin is given in the muscle rather than the subcutaneous fat, it may be absorbed very fast. The area where the insulin is given should not have been exercised before giving the injections.